so much for your patience. Right, so I'm John Lehrer, founder of Just Record, John Lehrer Dance Company. If you don't know who we are a 15-year-old professional dance company. We tour worldwide, and we are based here in New York City. The interesting thing is that the company did not start here in New York City. It started in Buffalo, New York in 2007. We relocated the company here in 2019, perfect timing. And the reason why is I'm from here. I am from Queens. So if any locals here, I grew up in Flushing, Queens. And it was always the goal and the dream to have the company based here once we got it rolling. So we always act that we are more well known in Germany and Austria than we are in New York City, right? So we're trying to change all that, all right? And we have been lucky and blessed and honored to be able to use this beautiful space here at Paul Taylor Dance Studio and be next to and around the company and all the wonderful people here. So first and foremost, thank you to Paul Taylor Dance Studio, Paul Taylor Dance Company, for letting us in. This is your first time here, take it all in. It's beautiful and it's a wonderful, wonderful, very inspiring place to be. So, this is our first New York City intensive, summer intensive. We've done a winter one. Usually we did our intensives in Florida, where we're much more well known. All right, so now we gotta do this. This is how it gets done. So this is our first one, and we couldn't be happier. We had 18 students from all over the country, high school, college, pre-professional, professional, come here, some based here, come here to study with us for the week. And it was just that, and how we look at it is, it's intense, right? Thus the name, intensive. So we want to give them that thing. And we're going to show you what they learned. So throughout the week, they learned excerpts from two pieces of our repertory. And when I say learn them, is we threw it at them. And one of the things, so we trained every day, took class, did all the technique and all the style and everything. But when it was time for rehearsal, it was a true professional experience, all right? We threw it at them. We cleaned it, we did it, bop, 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 and they learned both these two works in really just 4 days. Alright, we did a little cleaning today, a little add-ons here and there. So they are very excited to show you and to feel that energy of like, okay, we gotta get it together. And that's what I love about intensives. So we're gonna start off the program with an excerpt from a piece that I choreographed in last year, 2021 or something, or 22. Recent. It's called Some of Us. And they're going to do the last section, just the last short section. But what this piece is about, it's a joyous expression of the idea that the company and the dancers are all equal parts of the whole. Some of us, S-U-M, of us. So the dancers are the sum of us, right? So it allows them to be very playful and show off their personality. And here we are with the 18 intensive students. And we're a company of 8, by the way, so this is like mega, it's awesome, right? Here are the 18 students performing an excerpt from Some of Us. Enjoy. Pressure's on, Andy, you gotta wait. Just like that curtain goes up, the music can't go, we've all been there. All right, here we go. Thank you. in full costume to give us that vibe, that feel. So the piece that the company will be fronting is actually our newest one. It's called La Folia, and it is with music by Antonio Vivaldi called La Folia. And La Folia, that means madness, all right, in both Italian and Spanish. And just a little insight into this. This piece this piece of music is actually one of my all-time favorite pieces of music. And I held off choreographing to it for that reason. It's a piece of music that I listen to for pleasure, right? I listen to it, I love it. And I never wanted to, in all my years as a choreographer, kind of taint it by kind of trying to create to it. It was just so, I loved it so much. Then it slowly started to shift, and I started getting the itch to create to it. So finally, this year I was like, all right, we're gonna do it, right? So the piece is, what I set out to do was to completely embody the feeling of the music through the movement. So this piece is not really about anything specific, right? Except embodying the Vivaldi and what he did with that music and how it made me feel just listening to it. All right, so enjoy La Folia.
Thank you.
So this is the piece we started with. It took a little longer. Spent the bulk of the time doing this. This piece is a kind of a classic piece. I believe our choreographed it somewhere around 2012. Classic for the company, right? And it's called Pantheon Rising. And it is about two of my favorite things. Science fiction and Greek and Roman mythology, which is basically the same thing. All right? So I wanted to do a piece that was about the gods and goddesses that created the universe. So this piece is called Pantheon Rising, and it's just that. They are all playing that part, and just the epicness of it was there. So they are doing about a little less than half of the piece, which is that. And this is actually the very first piece that I commissioned original music for. So it's something that, as anyone who is in this wonderful art form of ours, it's one of the greatest things to be able to do is have original music created for your work. And this was the first time I was able to do that. So it was written by a man named Damian Simon, and he just stumbled upon each other on tour, and the rest is history. So he's a wonderful composer. All right, so the intensive students performing an excerpt from Pantheon Rising.
Thank you. from Rochester, New York, and I'm going into senior year of high school.
My name's Emmy. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I go to Salisbury University, and I'm going to be a junior.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm from Pennsylvania. I go to Sacred Heart University, and I'll be a senior.
Hi, I'm Kevin. I'm from Orlando, Florida, and I'm currently in high school.
Hi, I'm Leah. I'm from Rochester, and I just graduated from UCLA.
Hi, I'm Isabel. I'm going into my sophomore year of high school, and I'm from Maryland.
Hi, I'm Madeline. I'm from Roanoke, Virginia. I live in Brooklyn now. I graduated from Adelphi University a year and a half ago, and now I'm here at the Taylor School.
Hi, I'm Aiden Acosta. I'm from Astoria, Queens, and I'm going to be a junior at Adelphi University next year.
Hi, I'm Melissa Garla. I'm from Rochester, New York, and I'm going into my senior year of high school.
Hi, I'm Madeline McKnight. I'm from Jacksonville, Florida, and I'm
to the company, to me, the students, and we've got some nice refreshments, so enjoy that. So the last thing we'll do is a piece called Solstice, and this piece was created in 2018, and this piece was commissioned by Art Park up in Lewiston, New York. So Art Park is this beautiful park filled with art. It's a great name. And it's up here in Niagara Falls, and they do performances, lots of music, lots of things. Well, we have been in residence there every summer since 2016, I believe. When we go there, we create works, we do a show at the end, and one year they were doing a summer solstice celebration, having a big, big thing. So Sonia Clark, the director, commissioned me to create a piece to close out the celebration, a dance, and we did it outdoors, all that big, all that cool stuff. So this piece was created for that and now has toured the world and all that stuff. And when we did it, the music, the reason for the music is because at the time, they also had a person named William Close and the Earth Harp Collective, which, if you haven't heard of, if you've ever watched America's Got Talent, like 10 years ago, maybe, around that time, he was on that and like went very far. So it got very big, and he has this big harp, and it's the strings go 100 feet that way, and it's attached to a mountain, and he's like, oh, and it's really epic, right? Earth Harp it's called. It's awesome. Got great stuff. Anyway, he was there, so he played live in his old group, and we danced, and that's how this piece came about. It was all in a moment, and it was wonderful. So we haven't been able to perform live with him since, but who knows. All right, so now we have Solstice, and by the way, costumes by our costume designer, Laura Banner. Same thing with Claudia. Enjoy Solstice. Thank you. Thank you for that. And thank you for allowing us to do it.